What's up, guys? This is Coach Mav, and I'm inviting you to join the Progressive program, which will start on September 14. It's only 4,500 pesos for 8 sessions, but if you enroll before September 14, you will get an early bird discount of 4,000 pesos. Guys, don't miss this chance to train with me and the rest of my team. Phenomenal. So for more details, please message us on our Facebook page and on this number, and we'll see you there. So what's up, guys? Ngayon may game talaga kami. Papunta na dapat ako sa game. Pero I was reading the comments. And by the way, hinihintay ko sila bebe dumating kasi nasa court pa sila. So sabay-sabay kami pupunta ng game. So while waiting, it's already 6:15 PM. And of course, na-upload tayo 5:30 every day. So nag-upload ako ng vlog. Ang vlog na to is yung laterals na vlog ko. I think lumabas siya past 10 days. So nagbabasa ako ng comment. Itong nag-comment kasi na to talaga. Nakita ko na yung comment niya sa ibang vlogs. Supporter siya siguro before. Pero ito sabi niya, wala na nangyari sa vlogs. Paulit-ulit na lang, nag 100k na kasi kaya tinatamad na rin mag-upload ng mga Dayo series. Sorry coach, pero nakakawalang gana na manood. Yung sabi niya. So ito yung comment niya. And ito yung nireply ko. So, kung gusto mo basahin yung reply ko, i-pause mo na lang. But anyway, guys, if dinala ka ng Dayo series sa channel na to, and you are expecting to see Dayo series every single week, merong Dayo series, or dapat every other day may Dayo series, and yun in-expect mo kasi dinala ka ng Dayo series dito, I think nagkakamali ka. That's number one. And if ever naman na dati ka nang nanonood sa channel na to, even before ko pa ma-invento yung Dayo series, tapos nung nasanay ka na may nakikita kang Dayo series and na-excite ka every time may Dayo series na lalabas, tapos ngayon nagko-complain ka kasi mas gusto mo nang manood ng Dayo series compared dun sa pinaka topic ng channel na to, which is about motivation, which is about attitude, brotherhood, pakikisama, and the process all throughout the journey. I think you've changed. Kasi even before, alam mo na kung ano yung story na binibigay natin sa mga tao. And now, you want to see Dayo series most of the time kasi nga na-excite ka doon. I understand. Pero kung may nagbago man sa ating dalawa, I think ikaw yun. Kasi nagbago yung pananaw mo, nagbago yung excitement mo, nagbago yung gusto mong mapanood. Na before, alam mo naman talaga na this channel is deeper than basketball. It goes beyond basketball. And I wanna share life lessons with you. Life lessons that could really help you sa journey yun. Napa-basketball man yan, gusto mo maging doktor, gusto mo maging engineer, artist, or whatever you wanna be in your life. Matutulungan kita dun sa part na yun. Hindi man ako andun sa main sport na meron ka or main job na gusto mo makuha in your life. Pero, in terms of motivation, inspiration, that can push you to really do what you have to do every single day para makuha mo yung gusto mo and magawa mo yung gusto mo sa buhay, maging ikaw yung taong gusto mo maging ikaw in the future, matutulungan kita dun. So, guys, I'm not disappointed. Nalulungkot lang ako kasi may mga tao na, of course, I understand, it's okay, sarili niyong opinion yan, pero I'm just really sad na nakikita ko yung mga tao, they sacrifice the motivation side just for the kapalit ng saya, kapalit na excitement, na parang they just wanna be entertained. And hindi ito yung channel na yun, guys. So, may mga masasayang vlogs ako na nilalabas. Kasi katulad na naman sabi ko sa inyo, hindi naman laging seryoso. Gusto ko rin ipakita sa inyo kung paano kami mag-enjoy sa process, kung paano kami, yung samahan namin behind basketball. Gusto ko syempre ipakita sa inyo yun, yung pakikisama, yung pakikipagkaibigan, how you make friends, different parts of the world, na alam kong makakatulong sa inyo. But, we cannot expect an intense game every vlog, or we cannot expect na porket nag 100,000 subscribers. Guys, ito, sabihin ko sa inyo, Yung comment niya kasi, porket nag 100,000 subscribers daw ako, wala na daw akong ganang gumawa ng Dive Series. Guys, ito totoo to, walang halong kahit ano to. Pag ay na-upload ko is motivation or hindi yung Dive Series, training or whatever, yung pagtaas ng subscribers, mabagal. At saka yung views, hindi ganun kadami. Pero kapag Dive Series yung in-upload ko, sabihin ko sa inyo yung totoo ah, pag ang isang Dive Series in-upload ko and nag-hit siya ng mga 300,000 300,000 views. Ang isang Dive Series, nakakagawa siya or nakaka-add siya ng mga 8 to 10,000 subscribers na dagdag. So, in short, yung sinabi niya na porket ng 100,000 na tapos hindi na gumagawa ng Dive Series, I think it contradicts the fact na nangyayari sa akin. Kasi alam ko, pag nag-Dive Series ako, pwede ko naman gawing Dive Series everyday. Pag nag-Dive Series ako everyday, ako naniniwala ako, walang isang taon, 1 million tong channel natin. And I'm really serious. Kasi alam ko eh, alam ko kung paano mag-grow yung channel ko kapag Dive Series yung ina-upload ko. Na hindi ko ginagawa. Actually, nung nag 100,000 subscribers ako, kung puro ganun gagawin ko, mas madali ako umangat. Pero again, I'm not taking that kind of advantage kasi ayoko mawala yung pinaka-heart and soul ng mga vlogs natin, which is about the motivation side, which is about the inspiration that can really push you to fight for what you want, the person that you wanna be in the future, na yun yung pinaka-core, hindi about Dayo. And yung sino man nag-comment na yun, I'm not hating you, it's your opinion. Pero if you hate or you don't love the videos that I'm producing every day, kasi Dive Series lang yung gusto mo, I think you don't belong here. And you may stop watching the vlogs. I'm not forcing you anyone sa inyo. Wala akong fino-force na manood ng vlogs. So if you don't wanna watch, it's okay. Walang problema sa akin yun. If you wanna watch, it's okay. Wala akong sinasabihan sa inyo about anything. It's your opinion. I respect that. But you have to know the heart and soul of these vlogs. It's about motivation. It's about the journey. It's about the process. It's about everything that can help you na talagang madadala mo every day. Life lessons, guys. So, katulad sa sabi ko sa students ko, it's not about winning the game of basketball. It's easy to win the game. I'm gonna help you to win in life. It's hard to win in life, guys. So these vlogs will help you win in life. And I think Dive Series is just a small part of these vlogs. Remember the heart and soul of this vlog, guys. It's about motivation. The life lessons that you will get every single day. So I'm respecting you. And I hope you stop judging others just because you don't want... Just because it's not your standards. And stop judging others kasi hindi yun yung standards mo. It's too childish, it's too selfish. Try to respect others and you'll be respected as well. So guys, this is Coach Mav. That's just a short talk na gusto ko i-share sa inyo. And again, there will be Dive Series sa mga susunod na araw. Inaayos lang namin schedule. Marami na kaming kausap na pwede namin laruan. Hindi naman natin tatanggalin yon. Pero again, if dinala ka dito ng Dive Series, I hope hindi lang Dive yung hanapin mo. Because this is more than just Dive. Guys, it's Coach Mav. I'm gonna see you again and God bless you all.